completely apart, every nut and bolt, all painted. Things come into auctions from here, there, and elsewhere. They find them in a barn, they find them, and they just come in, they sell them, and you don't know. I don't know who it belongs to. We're gonna get a film here. As soon as you're done there, I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'm getting hungry again.
The 1/8 scale or 1-inch bore Ryder Erickson, and right there is the 2-inch bore or quarter scale Ryder Erickson, and here's the quarter scale domestics. And here's a magnificent 1870s model ship's engine or tugboat engine. You can see the level of detail is beautiful here. Adjustable wedges, little tiny set screws. All the reverse and linkage done right, set screws on the wedges here. Here's a thrust bearing. Here's a Jensen 20G. Here's an early Jensen 25 from the 1930s with a four-bolt head. Here's a Callahan cam stopper model, beautiful one, built by Lee the Good. Jet's display of Jensen equipment. Oh, there's one running.
Yeah,
Well, you'd like Dorothy's little setup here.
Yeah, that's cute. You want me to talk?
No. We're making a video.
Are you?
Yeah.
We can get out of your way.
Thank you.
I'm just passing through.
I do the same thing and look at them when I get home.
Yeah. I'm making a video with some of your engines here, Denny. They look good. Looking good.
It's not a job.
It's not a job. That's right. This is... Hello, John.
Thank you.
Nice to see you again.
You too.
Beautiful project you have here.
Thank you.
I'm glad you don't have to lift it yourself.
I'm glad I don't have to lift it at all.
Now you're talking.
Have you been to any other shows?
I've been to the one down your...
Nice, beautiful running Galloway here. Here's a Myers engine.
Sorry.
Sorry. It's on for a burn or just a pinch?
I'm just feeling the burn.
Alright. This is a star.
That's a star.
Yep.
Is it a sold out or did you?
No. Frictional roller quartz mill. Wow.
That's a little sales and sample.
Uh huh.
Got that.
Yeah, he did at the consignment room. I gotta do this again. I might have missed it the first time. I'm not sure it was recording the first time. That's great you left those flywheels nice and heavy. Here's a hot air fan, a pretty large one, and a 3-inch 4 Ryder Erickson. Nicely striped, beautiful engine. Excuse me. Nice little fan.
Isn't that cute?
That one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe look.
We have one of these. The engine.
It doesn't always happen, but
that's what we were saying too. It's a nice to have a quarter screw.
No, I don't feel that. I don't want to do that.
Thank you, Jeff. Thank you. Be good.
Yep, I'm working on
this.
Did you tell me your wife was a Brazilian?
I didn't.
No.
And here we have the ladies' home companion, her trusty steam engine to drive that sewing machine. There's a 1/4 horsepower steam engine. Doing a fine job here. Soy valve engine. Anyway, this fella right here built one himself. Yeah, it's looking good. Here's a nice looking Mary.
Thank you.
Beautifully finished.
Yeah, I took out that Dennis Gannon and put it.
Built by Philip
Linehouse.
Philip Linehouse. Nice to meet you. I'm Gil Garceau. This is my wife Simone.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Yeah, that's a very nice finishing job.
Thank you.
That's a lot of. Hot air in. Here's a nice fountain. Nice four cylinder, yeah. Fountain. Well, they're burning gas under there. See that? Here's a room full of vendors, all kinds of tools and equipment available here. And here's Barry Navari's steam donkey. This was once in the office of steam, and it's now part of Barry's permanent collection. He's built a nice roof for it. Runs beautifully. And Lake Breeze fan. Here's a Bremen caloric engine model. Beautiful scale model. Runs great. And here's what, here's a nice little model saw, a log saw. Now, this is what happens if your fingers get caught in it. What do you say, Greg? Nice to see you. You're on camera. Yeah. This is a table full of Jensen's, Empire, the Valesco tools, nice Valesco vertical. Here's a turbine set up.
Two turbines.
Yes. And they drill.
Got it.
Yeah, I know. It's going to blow out my hearing aid.
Yeah. Oh, it will. Yeah.
Yeah.
Down a little bit.
Thank you very much. Good. Right? Yeah.
And that is flywheel.
Uh-huh.
Put two flywheels on it.
Put two flywheels. Good idea. It'll be smoother. Thank you. Colonna built. Beautiful stuff. Dale, how you doing?
Hey, how's
nice
it going?
Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, Ron.
Yeah,
nice to see you.
Anyway, they were from Germany.
Okay,
I've got it off.
Yeah, that might be that. What do you use runner?
We use it, I hate to tell you this, but we use it for cleaning.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Here, we have Richard Yeagley's. This is a Merlin. 1/8 scale of a Merlin. Here's a nice woodpecker.
Great looking Red Wing here. Gentleman of building. Here's a steam engine made out of stuff in the parts bin. Beautiful. Another cool one. Now see, here's one of these that runs. It's like yours, your red one.
Yes. It's not my gold one.
That's an air-cooled model of it.
Yeah.
Hello, Don. You're on Candid Camera?
Yes.
Making you a film star here.
Right. I love it.
Don's the man that built these lovely engine models. Just beautiful. Look at the detail on here.
So everything's under control?
Well, I think so.
I came over to see you about an hour ago, but I think you wandered off somewhere.
Yeah. And here's the Stevenson's rocket that he's been working on for a long number of years.
Yeah.
Here's Dave Ogier's stuff. Here's Norm Jones.
And if you don't like it,
so this is Norm's stuff right here. Edge D32, a Jensen workshop he's working on. Kind of a brewery or distillery affair it's going to turn into. Nice work. Here's a really nice Jensen 50. This one started out at the Temple of Steam and made its way to Bruce, St. Paul Steam. Here's a really nice triple expansion marine engine. This is a Stuart. Has a condenser on it. And this is a Ryko Uniflow. There's two long piston valves, two eccentrics. Great project.
Yeah, it'll be a while before that's done, though.
I'll be here. Here's Alan Stanford's fine machine work. Beautiful engines here. An idea of the scale of that track. Look good, Andy.
At least it's running.
That's a plus.
Really need to take all these engines apart, give them a proper bath and cleaning.
Morning.
Good morning.
And my wife was eyeing this one yesterday.
Only because it was the right color.
Yeah. Where did Twin go that was a different color?
That's my buddy. That's the first one he built. He needed some place to put it. So I let him put it here.
Good. Steve. Good morning, Cliff. Where's Funny Farm Engineering? Where's Funny Farm Engineering? Well, here's another nice Callahan.